Well, like you said, my name is Tiffany Coleman, and I did start this journey quite a long time ago. I started at Radford in 1992, so a long time ago. My mom was like, "You're going to go to school to be a teacher?" And I said, "Yes, I'm going to go." And after a year, I begged and begged and begged. "I want to switch my major. I think I want to switch my major." And so she said, "Okay, I really don't think you should, but okay." So I did, and I went on to do another, have another career, and it was great. And then I got married and had children and decided, you know, I think my mom is right.
Mom's always
right. And I keep telling my children that too. Mom's always right. And I said, "I want to go." And I was on a run with Dr. Blevins one morning, and I said, "I wonder how long it would take me if I were to maybe finish what I started way back when." And so I came in and met with Sammy, and we talked about it, and it did probably take a little bit longer than 2 years, actually, maybe 2.5, but a little bit longer than we had anticipated. But I did spend many, many days and nights trying to pass a praxis exam. I missed quite a few soccer games and a lot of things, but it was worth it. And I had my daughter saying, "I can teach you these songs to help you remember your math, Mom." And I'm like, "Please teach me the songs. I cannot pass this math praxis." And someone asked me in my presentation what I learned most. And I think I learned more about getting through that math praxis was a chore. It was just so hard. And I now that I see the students, I'm substituting in the county now. Now that I see the students that I'm working with, I realize when they're struggling with things, I know exactly how they feel. I mean, I really struggle, you know, to go back to school and relearn all these things and quite a bit of information. And I needed those little songs, and I needed vocabulary videos, and I needed little mnemonic devices and stuff to help them learn. So I feel like I can really put myself in my students' position. And when they're, you know, even my daughter working on this, had her first SOL today, and she was like, "Oh, I just can't get this, Mom." And I'm like, "Calm down. Think about it this way." You know, I'm trying to think of different ways to show her. But I probably think I took that the most, was that I could put myself in their position. And I've met a lot of really great friends in this process, and I'm glad I thought I was going to be the oldest person in my class, but there's a lot of returning students, and we all had a great time, and I'm sorry that we can't have as many here tonight, but some of them have gone on to have full-time teaching positions. They were lucky enough to go right out of the December graduate, but that's okay. I'm subbing, and I'm looking at different schools, and I think maybe that was the path that was right for me, was to go and see different schools. So, from that, thank you guys for your time, and I've had a great experience at NCI. I think anyone can do it. They made it very manageable for me, and I felt like I could still be a wife, a mother, and work. Also, I was working part-time as well, so I had a great experience. Thank you.